plan to do another video and saying we're going to do play some from F1. We're just going to do a race. Don't have any laps yet, but I'm just doing the formation. I'm just going to finish the formation lap. And it's not career, it's just normal, so make sure you subscribe to the channel and enjoy the video. And it's raining, so I'm going to race another car though. I don't really know how many laps I've got yet, because I haven't finished the formation lap yet. Now between the teammate, Ocon, and Giovinazzi. Giovinazzi is starting to wait for 15. But I think we're coming down for the last spot. Around the last corner now. Towards it. Yeah, maybe. Now it's just automatic. Automatic and do it myself. I don't have to do anything. Down here, so. I'm starting in P14. Let's get to the real thing. And it's supposed to be raining for the whole race, so that's not going to help. I can't even, so that the factor can't see ahead of me. The rules are turned off, so like, there's no rules. And plus the safety car's on, so there won't be safety cars if there's crashes. Or there'll be any crashes. I'm restarting damage to my front wing. I don't like this. At the start especially. I can't even see up. Breaking time. That's terrible brakes in the rain. Alright, we made it past wins, turn one safely. My teammate Ocon didn't get the best spot. Oh no. I'm being overtaken by everyone. So much harder in the rain, but I've done it, so. I don't know how many 70 laps. I think we're only doing one stop. That's what they said. Now. Right. How has everyone ever taken me so easily? I managed to get him back. So slow in the rain. Like, not a lot of it.
The start was fine, let's try and move forward.
What a nice overtake from my teammate there. Moved up a position. I'm in 13th and all in row. Right, we're coming back round for our second lap. That was kind of a slow lap, that was. Because we're in the rain, it makes us slower, so. I'm turning this fan off, it's kind of minute. Oh, why did I do that? That was just stupid of me. I just want to call Giovinazzi, so. We almost jumped the start there, but I wish. Jeez. We got a great start there. Right. Well, we got a great start, we're in P9. Hamilton, why? Hamilton got a bad start, isn't he?
I managed to cut through that seal. There's so much strength. T40. I'm still in the same position I started in. I haven't gained any position. I've held position. I can't see a thing ahead of me, and oh my god. Right, I'm gonna quit the race. Go onto a different track. But without rain. Actually, I'm gonna carry on with this track, but without the rain. It's just. I'm gonna be Ricardo as well. I'm gonna keep as Ricardo. Because the rain, I can't see a single thing ahead of me. Should be rain, anyway. Double check. Black cloud. Away from... I keep forgetting that safety all the time. I mean, the information I always forget.
We're not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on a full start. We don't want to bog down. Expecting any changes to the weather today? Dry throughout. Thank you.
just automatic, so I'm not doing anything now. Just need to wait until.
The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights.
Start because I dropped the start line. Is that on the inside science? No, it's not now, but it was on the inside. Both McLaren's are all over me on this first lap. Oh my god, Norris sat. Don't you get sat. Why am I losing so much on this thing? Why is this Renault so slow? Can we move on sights here? Can we get it past them? No, we can't, not yet. Well, now we are. And Norris is for time. We're only on the third lap in Norris and we're doing that for 5 minutes. Lando Norris is out now. We're safe to go. if I don't make an overtake on this first lap, then I'm going to like quit it, do this track again, pick a different driver, or just do both, or pick both different track and driver. Because literally, I'm so slow, I'm slow, I don't know why, I can't overtake people, I'm not fast. I feel slow. On the streets especially. Control the batteries are low.
No, I don't want to do that.
No, stop it. There we go. Why is my phone so dark?